Details tonight involving a woman shot and killed in a Gwinnett County hotel room. She was found early this morning at the InTown Suites on Stone Mountain Highway near Lilburn. Gwinnett County police believe someone fired a shot from outside the room and the bullet traveled through the wall. At last check, they were still searching for the shooter.